in a formal ceremony, the NLEX Corporation and the Philippine National Railways signed the agreement on their right-of-way sharing on the NLEX Connector Road and the PNR rail tracks.
Right-of-way acquisition is one of the most challenging parts of a project, but with proper coordination and communication, this was made possible for the NLEX Corporation and the PNR through the DPWH.
DPWH, DOTR, and PNR, and then the stakeholders, which is NLEX, we agreed to share the right-of-way. This is all PNR property, actually, all the way to Mabini, all the way other 14 hectares dito.
Being one of the oldest rail tracks of the PNR, the segment will be used to offload EDSA, one of the busiest thoroughfare in the metro. The PNR general manager also bears project plans of the railways in the area.
This is one of the oldest segments. It's a segment from 1892 pa. Ang PNR kasi, they own a dedicated right-of-way and separate right-of-way. This is one of the right-of-way that we could use to offload EDSA. So what we do here is yung NLEX connector on this side. On the other side, dito naman gagawin yung north-south commuter railway. Sa ilalim naman, magkakaroon kami ng isang dalawang tracks pa and maybe a third freight railway sa ilalim.
According to GM Magno, it was also a good move that the PNR and the NLEX Corporation have the same contractors for the Connector Road and the PNR projects.
Nakakuha ng contract dito sa paggawa ng train namin is actually Taisei DMCI. Tapos ang contractor naman nila dito, si DMCI din. So from a safety standpoint, may synergy na nangyayari. Diba? So sila na rin ang nag-aayos. So sila yung safety protocols na pinag-usapan namin sa road sharing agreement, sila na lang mag-i-implement. So actually wise move from NLEX side na si yung contractor namin, yun na rin yung ginawa nilang contractor.
As a dedicated PNR right-of-way, the only traffic running in the area is rail traffic, and the PNR general manager assured that train operations will not be affected by the upcoming construction works.
According to the involved parties, this is a manifestation of a good relationship and partnership of the NLEX and the PNR.